In this video, we're going to be going over Builderall's video tag tool. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notification to be updated on any of my new videos. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about Builderall's very own video tag tool. I love the video tag tool because it allows you to put custom messages and calls to action on your videos and share them all over the internet, which is really powerful. So I'm going to show you exactly how that works. So without further ado, let's jump in right now. The video tag tool, and that allows you to add little snippets and calls to action actually inside your videos. So we're going into the video tag tool now, and we're going to add a project. So we just call this test. Then we grab the YouTube link of the video we want to add, paste it in there, click add, and then we can edit and add our tags. So if we can add a phone call, send an email, or a website. So we can click website, choose the image that we want to go over the video, input a title, and then we can put in a URL. And then we can have it start at a certain second in the video, and we can set the duration and then to end. So going to set it to end and then click done, and then the image is going to show up on the page. So you can use this little scroll bar at the bottom to make it smaller because it's way too big, and now we're going to make it even smaller so it looks a bit more natural, doesn't take up too much of the screen. But you can make it bigger because it's a little hard to read the text there, so we've got it a little bit bigger there. We're going to change to the end for only 10 seconds as it's taken up more of the screen, so you don't want that covering the entire screen all the time. So you put little calls to action anywhere in the video. So that's going to overlay on top, and then we can embed the video. So we grab the link here, and then we remember to save. So we click save and come back out. So now we've pasted the URL into the web browser, you can see the page here. So we're going to load this video up, and this is going to appear for 10 seconds and then it's going to disappear, and people can actually click on this to be taken to your website.
Hey guys, to your call, James Neville Taylor here,
or to your phone that you've added on. So it's really cool for adding little calls to action which people can just click on during your video. So we can just scroll ahead and we can see after the 10 seconds is up, the button disappears, the call to action disappears. So once you're happy with that, of course, you can just copy the URL and then add it to an embed to embed your videos into your website, all with customized call to actions. So really awesome tool, really powerful tool for doing videos. So you have your own video hosting and you also have the calls to action in the videos on overlays on YouTube. So really, really awesome.
So that was a brief overview of the video tag tool inside of Builderall. Hope you found it useful and see how you can use it in your business to increase your conversions and get some people clicking on your links. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button and the bell notification to be updated on any of my new videos. And I'll see you again very soon. Thanks for watching.